Good morning. Welcome to Houston Elementary School, home of the Mighty Tigers, where your principal is Miss Stevenson. Please prepare to say the pledge to the American flag, Texas flag, in a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. Now for a moment of silence. Let's recite our Houston Creed. As a student of the Houston Elementary School, I respect my parents, my teachers, myself, and others. Yesterday's mistakes are behind me, and I understand each day is filled with wonderful possibilities. I came to school to learn. New challenges are before me. I will embrace them with the desire to excel in school and to make a better world. I am great, and my education makes me even greater. I am prepared. I am responsible. I have integrity. I am determined. I am excellent. I take pride in my work, and I will be successful. If you believe it, you will achieve it. Good morning, Houston Elementary School Tigers. Today is Friday, April the 9th. Students, remember, if you're face to face, you must wear a mask and face shield every day. Make sure that your mask is covering your nose and mouth. So, two more days until the fourth grade start writing test, students. So, we're going to do what we're going to do just like we had prepared for last Tuesday. We're going to do the same thing on next Tuesday. So, make sure students, fourth grade, all fourth graders are reporting to campus in person on Tuesday, April 13th at 8 a.m. to take the start writing test. Virtual students can be picked up immediately after testing. We will provide breakfast and lunch, and the doors open at 7:30. Campus safety drills will be today, starting around 9:15, students and staff. So remember, there will be some disruption this morning, starting at 9:15. Online enrollment and registration started April 1st. Pre-K 3, 4, and kindergarten in-person instruction. Please visit lancasterisd.org to register. Thank you for helping us celebrate Miss Neely all week for Assistant Principals Week. Make sure you celebrate her all day today on this last day of AP Week. Happy AP Week, Miss Neely. Our Lancaster ISD Virtual STEM Night Experience is Wednesday, April 14th from 6 to 8 p.m. It'll be streaming live at www.lancasterisd.org. Reminder, sister to sister meets Tuesdays and Thursdays, 4:15 to 4:45. My brother's keeper meets at 4 p.m. on Thursdays. Houston Elementary Field Day shirts are on sale now for $10 a piece. The deadline to purchase is April 23rd. We are also selling water bottles for $3. You can get one with personalized name for $5. Please order in the front office. The deadline is Friday, April 16th. For lunch today, barbecue chicken sliders and fiesta salad with roll. Happy birthday today to Aiden Sanders. Happy birthday tomorrow to Miguel Mendoza. And happy birthday on Sunday to Jayla Traylor, Terrence Mosley, and Kahori Silva Barbosa. Happy birthday, Tigers. Today is Friday, so that means we have Friday's Funny. So I'm reading an anti-gravity book. It's impossible to put down. What is the loneliest cheese? What is the loneliest cheese? Provolone. Why did the cat run away from the tree? Why did the cat run away from the tree? It was afraid of the bark. And finally, why did the farmer win the award? Why did the farmer win the award? Because he was outstanding in his field. That concludes our morning announcements. Have a great day of teaching and learning here at Houston Elementary, where we honor, exceed, and serve. Have a great day, Tigers.